Hi, my name is Dr. Dawn Graninger. I am a physicist at the Johns Hopkins University Applied Physics Laboratory, and I study planetary defense. Planetary defense is the study of what would really happen if an asteroid were to come and hit the Earth. It looks at things like mitigation, how we would avert that disaster, as well as it encompasses all the detection techniques that one would use to find an asteroid. DART is the Double Asteroid Redirection Test. This was NASA's first planetary defense test mission, and it tested a technology called a kinetic impactor. This kinetic impactor technique is really just crashing a spacecraft into an asteroid. The target of the DART mission was the tiny moon of the Didymos system called Dimorphos, and from that impact, we're able to change the moon's orbit by 32 minutes. The NEOWRAP Workshops are a series of workshops that are put on by the planetary defense community to try and understand what would we do if an asteroid were coming towards Earth. One of the things that we need to really assess is how would we go and look at that asteroid up close? Do we need to look at that asteroid up close? We can do that through different techniques called flybys or through rendezvous, and both of these give us different information. And so the NEOWRAP Workshop works to try and understand what are the differences between those techniques and what technologies we need to do to begin to make that better. So you can learn more about planetary defense and the DART mission by visiting nasa.gov/DART. There's lots of information about the DART mission as well as planetary defense in general.